Well, Tom Lowe, thank you so much. He's back on your radio next week, 7 to 9pm with the Awesome Audio Sunshine radio show. And there he is, all apologies this week. Tom, you know, we always would look after you. You know that. You just weren't looking hard enough. That's the thing. Anyway, he's back on your radio next week with amazing tunes once again, I'm sure. We're here on your radio, hopefully with amazing tunes, hopefully looking after you for the next 2 hours with this week's best of the best. And I really mean that. Some amazing records coming up. Turbos, in fact, coming up on the show tonight. Still flying high from the weekend. No pun intended. Well, kind of pun intended. I flew through that storm twice. Going into London, back out of Berlin. Mad, right? So a bit of an old heebie-jeebie weekend, but amazing. Back home in terra firma here in Wicklow now, still coming from home, of course, with the digital group, but flying high from the weekend, and really great to catch up with so many people. Great to have a dance again. Great to go to a proper club event again, hear amazing music with friends I hadn't seen in probably at least 4 years, if ever. Some new friends as well, people I'd never met before, and we finally got to meet. So loads to tell you. I'll tell you all about it throughout the show tonight. Going to start with some exclusive pressure for you tonight. It's a little bit slower than normal, about 114 BPM we're going to start off with tonight. But it's a big, lovely groove from Andreas Bo & Co. So yes, enjoy this. We'll tell you about things as we go through the programme tonight. Please, if you can, stick with us. You won't be disappointed with the music. I promise you that much. And to think I didn't have a voice, not even 24 hours ago. I didn't have a voice at all. I could barely string a word together from the vocal cords, and it would have been a hot coffee, and I actually got some sucky sweets in the airport, which I kept for tonight and got me through yesterday and today. So hopefully that miraculous sort of cure will work throughout the programme tonight. Right, let's get the show on the road for you. That's enough talking. Here's Andre Espo & Co with a brand new tune you're going to love.
Europe's favourite dance mix. Live from Ireland, 24 hours a day.
This is RTE Pulse.
The Digital Groove with Niall Redmond.
RTE Pulse.
US Garage and Soulful House promo pressure.
Hi, this is Andre Espo, and you're listening to my brand new track right here on Digital Groove with Niall Redmond.
You sure are.
Been waiting, don't you hide yourself. Oh no, I got this feeling amplified.
Exclusive.
Baby, you're my world, you're what I want. And when you're near me, you make it good. You know decisions drive me crazy. They wanna own me, cause I'm missing you so much. I'm gonna let you through. Whoa,
exclusive.
Whoa, let's leave no doubt. Don't let me down, the sugar, the love of my life.
You gotta just let me down,
the sugar, the light of my eyes. I know that we'll do, do it,
world
yeah.
Give me all or nothing, give me the life of something, give me
are kicking things off tonight. It is an exclusive for you. I think it may be coming out on vinyl, certainly initially, or maybe vinyl only. Anyway, it is for your ears only tonight, sent away by Andrew Espo to play for you tonight. So thank you, Andre. It is Kapikoff and Reggie Got Beats. Tune is called Sugar, and that's Andre Espo and those amazing vocals. Very soulful start to the show tonight. The label there, by the way, is Star Creature, coming out hopefully on vinyl initially, but hopefully digitally for you all soon. We'll keep you updated on that. Right, how to follow this? Let's see, maybe Opa Lopa would be a good follow to this. I think we'll all agree. This is Brian Jackson. It's called All Talk. With Peter Major, a.k.a. Opa Lopa, on the extended remix for BBE. You with the Digital Groove, second tune in tonight. We've got 21 brand new tunes to play for you tonight. And we're only getting going, okay? Very soulful start for you tonight. You're going to love that.
I know you are.
Some nice garagey tunes towards the end, a little bit of deepness just after 10, but all brand spanking new. I said a lot of turbos in here tonight too. Whoa.
Good news.
Bye.
second tune in tonight. Unbelievable. It is Brian Jackson, a tune called All Talk. And that's Oppo Lopo. Peter Major on the extended remix there for BBE. We start off with Kapikoff and Reggie Got Beats featuring Andre Espo, a tune called Sugar. And that was on Star Creature, probably coming out on vinyl first. So if you're a vinyl aficionado, which you possibly are, maybe grab that on vinyl for yourself. Maybe coming out digitally later. This tune is out today.
That's the good news.
Now, as usual, you can check out all these track names on our Twitter feed at Digital Groove as we go through the program tonight. We're going to put them up as we play them. If you're watching on the Facebook or indeed the YouTube Live, you can also... we don't do it on YouTube, actually, so you can watch on the YouTube Live, but if you want to follow the track names, we'll do them on the Facebook Live, okay? In the comments section, so let us know if you're there, please. Okay, this was sent our way. It's come out since. I think it arrived midweek. And it dropped on TrackSource, I think, today. This is Ralph Gum meets Paula. Simple as that. Ralph Gum meets Paula. It's a tune called Give It To You. And we're going to play Ralph Gum's main mix. Go-Go Music, of course, is the label. Should have worn me Go-Go t-shirt tonight. There you are. Yes, indeed. Third tune in tonight. Nice and soulful, as you said, starting off the program for you. It's not going to tell you what's coming up in hour one after this. All to look forward to.
Fun for me. Hi, this is Grant Nelson reminding you that every Monday from 9 to 11, you're checking out my man Niall Redmond right here on RTE Pulse.
Yes, they're tuning in tonight. Ralph Gum meets Paula. Ralph meets Paula, there you are. It's called Give It To You. And that's Ralph Gum's main mix. It's out today on promo on GoGo Music. You can grab that one immediately. Yes. Big soulful voice for you. Lovely. Of course, Ralph now in South Africa. Originally German. I said German in a French accent there, right? It's more European sounding, maybe. I don't know. Right. What's coming up for you tonight? Okay, in hour one only, we'll tell you about hour two later on. So in hour one, we got some brand new Ridney with Mark Brickman on the remix. You're going to love that. We got a brand new tune on Boogie Angst from Rodney Hunter. You're going to love that too. We got a brand new Stephen Stone and Tecita D'Amour tune. That's some brand new Terry Hunter coming up very shortly as well for you. And we got a brand new, and I will tell you about it slightly closer to when we play it, which will be just about 20 minutes time, I guess. We're going to tell you about it now briefly, but I'll tell you about it properly when we get to a brand new Pat Badu tune. Met up with Pat over the weekend, and a little story behind this, so I shall tell you about it nearer to when we play it, but it's going to blow your mind. So that's all coming up in air one tonight. Said 21 brand new tunes to get through this evening. Just back from the UK yesterday morning after an amazing weekend, so I'm going to tell you about that too. And of course, met many friends of this show over there, which is lovely. And a lot of friends who I knew virtually and had never actually physically met today, including some of our favourite artists. So yeah, I'll tell you about it as we go through the program. Over the next, I suppose, 40 minutes or so. A time creeping towards 20 past, just 18 and a half minutes past 9 p.m. This Monday night, of course, the 21st of February, 2022. Quite a stormy weekend in this part of the world anyway. That being UK and Ireland, certainly in Ireland it was mental. It seemed to be the same in the UK. So hopefully you're all safe and warm and indoors, and you know, no damage to your loved ones or property or anything like that. And still a slight overhang, a bit windy out here today in Wicklow here in Ireland. We said it already, as you well know, I'm sure, but still coming from home almost 2 years later in this pandemic of ours, or certainly the dwindling pandemic, thank God. And there is hushed talk about us getting back into the studio, the RTE, our beloved RTE Radio Centre's digital bunker, in a couple of months. So we're looking hopefully in April. Did I tell you that? I don't know. I'm telling myself that. That's what I'm hearing. So hopefully that's the case, right? Anyway, we're still from home for now, for tonight anyway. And we're going to play an exclusive next.
Exclusive.
This has got Michele Kiverini and DJ Spen in the remix. The tune is called Brand New, and it is brand new. It's from SEL, forthcoming next week on Quantized Recordings. Of course, DJ Spen's own label out of Baltimore, US of A. And you can hear already, this is going to be immense.
Oh,
show me the relevance. Action speak louder, evidence. Black king to my yang, eloquence. Love true, love strong, elegant. Love long, love hard, intelligent. Heaven sent the way that I know it was meant to feel so real. Close my eyes, but all I see is blue. Over and over again. A dream come true, say you will be my lover, my lover. Yeah, yeah. It may be stormy weather, but I can feel it drop is so brand new. And with this stormy weather, the sky comes shining blue, it's so brand new. I'm stepping up, fear not, not now, I'm waking up to the way this feels. I'm getting up, climbing up the mountain of your love. Keep talking, okay, hush now, I'm listening to the rhythm and the rhyme, sweet melodies you're playing with my heart. Close my eyes, but all I see is you. Over and over again. A dream come true, say you will be my lover, my lover. But I can feel a drop, it's so brand new.
Should have opened up the program with that tonight. I knew I have two tunes, actually. This is obviously one of them. Two tunes I mentioned, stormy weather or, you know, windy or whatever, right? Currently kind of relevant to right now, or certainly the weekend we just had. I just couldn't remember which one it was. A bit of stormy weather mentioned in there. Yes, we can relate. We can relate, SEL. That is SEL. It's called Brand New. It is brand new. It's out next week, hopefully. And that is DJ Spen and Michele Kiverini on the extended remix for you there. Wow. That's how quantized, of course it is. Before Ralph Gum meets Paula, a tune called Give It To You, Ralph Gum's main mix on Go-Go Music. Brian Jackson before that with Opo Lopo on the extended remix, a tune called All Talk. And the label there was BBE. And we kicked off tonight slightly slower in tempo, about 114 BPM. Got on a label called Star Creature from Kapokoff and Reggie Got Beats with our beloved Andre Espo on vocals, a tune called Sugar. That kicked us off tonight. Let's take us up to 25 past 9 tonight. We've still got a good few soulful tunes to get through. A couple of disco-y ones towards the end of our one tonight. But we'll keep the soulful vibes going for you. And I do have another, so I can't think which one it is off the top of my head now. Let me think. Well, should we know when we play it, won't we? Yeah, there's definitely another one that mentions storms or something, debris or something. I promise you some Terry Hunter on the remix. So we shall do that next. For Glen Underground this time, and it's called Happy Hour. So this is next. It's Terry Hunter on the... I'm going to read it as it spells, but we... Look. Yeah, it's the B star TCH. Okay. So the B star TCH. B Tech. There you go. The Bitch Please Club Mix is what it's called. Okay, forgot that. Anyway, it's on a Strictly Jazz Music unit. No, good Lord, hang on. Strictly Jazz Unit Music. Sorry, so careful about using the B word. Glen Underground, Happy Hour, Terry Hunter's Bitch Please Club Mix. Strictly Jazz Unit Music out today. This is great. Yeah. obviously that was a dub, wouldn't you? It's not. It's the Terry Hunter. Bitch Please, or I said it for Bitch Please, Club Mix, spelled B*TCH, right? For anyone who is triggered by that. I'm at Glen Underground, Happy Hour. It is Terry Hunter's Bitch Please Club Mix. Strictly Jazz Unit Music, the label out today. Right, lovely weekend. And I said the voice just about, I suppose, would you say 85% back? I don't know. 80%, 82% back? Went about halfway through that particular Saturday night with everybody because I was chatting to so many friends of mine that I had either never met before physically or hadn't seen in a long time. So there was a lot of talking going on, a lot of hugging going on. Men were hugging, do you remember that? It was all coming back to me the weekend. Anyway, yes, it was over the weekend at Soul Fusion in Birmingham with CJ McIntosh. We travelled up together and it's great to hang out with that crew in London, head up to the gig in Birmingham that night on Saturday night, and indeed head home from the airport. Ever do that? It's a great way to do it if you can kind of get your head around the sort of trauma of having to do it. But to go straight from the club and get an early flight home and then be home in your own bed by kind of 10 a.m. That's what happened. You just gotta push through the pain, right? Anyway, and the storm, you gotta push through the storm. Yeah, but lovely to meet so many. You gotta name check a few years shortly. It was very refreshing. It seemed to be the sentiment expressed by everybody who was there, both DJs and punters alike, so that's good. Right, we'll tell you about it after this. This is Stephen Stone.
Hi, this is Stephen Stone from Soul Deluxe Recordings, and you're checking out Niall Redmond on Digital Groove.
This is out today. It's Tacita Damore and Stephen Stone. Tune is entitled Turn It Around. It's the original mix for you here, Soul Deluxe. And yeah, hopefully you'll be seeing you, Stephen Stone, if not before August, I'm sure it'll be well before August, at the Street Pride this year. Let's keep our fingers crossed on that one. But yes, we'll be name-checking some of our favourite friends we met over the weekend at the end of this, okay? I'll have a very big tune to play after this, but this is big enough itself. Stephen Stone, Tacita Damore, Turn It Around, Soul Deluxe Recording.
You got it.
Yeah, brand spanking new from Stephen Stone, Deceited the Moor. Tune called Turn It Around. It's out right now. You can grab it on Soul Deluxe, on the track source, and the usuals. So I'll go in reverse order of the shout outs. I try and remember everyone. I might have to drop a few names in that I forget later on, right? Because, you know, that's what happens. I haven't written that down. So anyway, lovely to meet a lot of the DJ crew. Would you believe I'd never met Nick Moss, aka Groove Assassin, before. Lovely to finally meet Groove Assassin. So amazing to meet him. Met Sy Says briefly, but I met Sy Says, big fan, of course. And he always looks after us here on the show. And we thanked him and hugged him for saying. So lovely to meet Sy Says the weekend. Great to meet Scott Diaz once again with Eugene Glasgow, who I never met before too. I did embarrassingly meet Eugene Glasgow before, probably at ADE, and he reminded me the same as I looked blankly at him. I went, oh yeah, which happens to me a lot, so don't feel so bad, Eugene, but I'm sorry. Anyway, Eugene Glasgow was there, and of course Scott Diaz, lovely to meet up with Scott once again, always amazing, and that was great to catch up with them guys. Now, the journeymen were there somewhere. I don't know. I could have been standing beside them. I didn't get to talk to them. I met this man, who I'd never met physically before. We've been in touch so many times. He sent us so many tunes. And I met him finally. And I told him this story. I said, Pat, I was in CJ McIntosh's living room this afternoon. And I was talking to Jacob, his son. And sorry, Jacob, I got so distracted by what CJ was playing in the background. I was like, I'm not even listening to what Jacob's telling me, right? Because CJ was playing this tune, and I was like, what is this? Well, it turns out it's Papadou. It's a tune called Flying High. There's not even a release date on it yet, and Pat has sent us it to play for you tonight. So it was lovely to meet Papadou finally. Give him a big hug, give him a big thanks for playing, for sending us tunes to play, big pardon, and for making this amazing music. He kindly sent us this to play tonight for you.
This is a Digital Groove Turbo exclusive.
They don't come much more turbo than this. Papadou, Flying High, forthcoming. I'm assuming on Bedfunk. Give this your full attention. Turn it right up.
This is a Digital Groove Turbo exclusive.
You
must say, lovely to meet you on Saturday, Papa Do, up in Birmingham. That's Soul Fusion. The first thing I said to Pat was when I met him, I said, well, I said hello. But I said, we were listening to you this afternoon. What is the story with those amazing tunes? Okay? And I say tunes because there's more of this to come. This is only one of these amazing tunes that he sent me, a little package of amazing goodness that he sent to CJ as well. And this, do you know what this was like, right? It was, you know, years ago, remember this? Remember years ago, right? You would go into a record shop that normally was a vinyl shop, and there would be a DJ or a shop assistant, whatever, salesperson playing vinyl. And you'd hear it on a loud system, and you go, whoa, what's that? I'll take one of them, please. It was kind of the equivalent of that. I heard CJ play this in the afternoon, and I went, oh. What is that? Oi, what's that? I want that anyway. You can't have that. It's brand new from Papa Do. I don't even know. He sent it to me. He didn't send it to you. So anyway, thank God I met Pat that night. Sweet talked him. And there it is. Papa Do, Chico Flying High. Don't know when it's out. Should be out soon. Please God, for everyone's sake, on Bedfunk. Anyway, Turbo Exclusive. Thank you so much, Papa Do, for sending it our way tonight too. Big love, mate. Great to meet you. Here's an exclusive on Boogie Angst, Rodney Hunter featuring Ivar. It's called Wishing Well.
World exclusive.
An element of chic in that, isn't it? It's brand new from Rodney Hunter featuring, it's Ivar, not Ivor, so Ivor, IVA or Ivar. I think he's Polish. I'll double check the press release. Anyway, Wishing Well, the name of the tune. And that's the extended mix. Boogie Angst, causing us all kinds of boogie angst, of course. And there you are. That's out, I think, next week. Before it, an absolute turbo Papadou, one of a few we're going to play over the next 2 weeks. A tune called Flying High on Bed Funk, I think. If I'm wrong, I'm sorry. I'll correct that as we go along. Just immense. And as I said, lovely when that happens, isn't it? Love when you hear a tune that you know, I'll never get this, and then you're looked after by the one and only creator of said tune. So thank you so much, Pat. So yes, indeed, you have just joined us tonight. You're with the Digital Groove with me, Niall Redmond, this Monday, 21st of February. It is coming up on about 12 minutes away from 10 p.m. tonight. So I'm going to tell you what's coming up in hour two in a second. But the weekend just gone was over in the UK. Hadn't been in the UK in a long time. Of course, long time being probably about 4 years at the very most. The very least, maybe. I don't know. Anyway, it was in around that. So it was lovely to be back with the UK crew and indeed some old friends, some new friends, and some friends I'd never met. So let's name check some of them. It was great to see John Moore again, of course, from Sheffield in that direction. And he brought with him a long-term friend of his, a long-term friend of mine through the radio, a long-term listener to this radio program. She reminded me the same when we were chatting about it. It's probably where I lost my voice entirely because we chatted for so long. But the very lovely Julia Armour Trading, finally got to meet her. We had the biggest hug. It was like a squeeze-a-thon. It was amazing. But she reminded me of some of the early stuff on the Digital Groove, and I forgot I used to give her a shout-out in the bath, so maybe she's in the bath tonight. I don't know. Maybe she's not. Anyway, so lovely to meet you, Julia, and indeed John Moore and crew. And it was a real surprise because I didn't know them guys were going to be there. I knew they kind of lived in my terrible geography of the UK, relatively speaking close, which is probably, I was probably closer than they were in Dublin, you know. Anyway. But yeah, amazing to see you guys. Amazing. Had an unfortunate meeting. Well, it wasn't that unfortunate, but if you're a guy, you'll appreciate this. Somewhat, you know, bleak kind of circumstances this can happen in. So I had to do a natural. I had to go to the toilet. I had to go to the bathroom. And, you know, most of you, without getting too lowbrow on the radio for you, most of you would realise that clubs or, you know, public toilets have a sort of trough, communal urinal, where men have to stand together and you know, do what they have to do to expel, you know, the liquid. Well, anyway. So, I'm sorry to put that horrible picture in your mind. Horrifying. Horrifying as it may sound. I stood briefly to get back on the dance floor as soon as I could, of course. And I looked to my left and there was Richie Pring. And we recognised each other. And I said, oh my God, Richie Pring, what's the story? And then I realised, you know, how unfortunate a circumstance we were in. So I said, look, let me just wash my hands and we shall talk outside. And we did. And it was great to meet Richie Pring finally properly outside the toilet context. And yeah, amazing to meet Richie Pring. Of course, true to life. You will know him well from this show. And yeah, that was great. And he had Dave Shoreland with him as well, saxophonist extraordinaire. So it was lovely to meet Dave Shoreland. Yes, anyway, toilet humour aside, sorry to tell you that, but you have to know that these things sometimes happen. Right, this is exclusive for coming on Twa Garçon. Mark White's tune is called Sunshine. This is the Regroove mix. Give it about a month, I'm afraid. But it will be coming eventually. Right now it is an exclusive. I'm the DJ.
This is a world exclusive.
Another massive tune on the Twagger Song catalogue. This is coming in about a month's time. It's by Mark Whites, plural, so W-H-I-T-E-S, Mark Whites. A tune is called Sunshine. That's the re-groove mix on Twagger Song. I meant to tell you, I was too busy telling you about toilet stories. You probably didn't, you could have done without it. Why didn't I just say I met, you know, true to life is great. It was great, but you know, just that's the kind of situations I got myself into. I thought you'd appreciate that. Anyway, have a little sucky sweet. The voice, as I was saying to start the show, 24 hours ago, it was nil. It was like, it was nil. So we're doing good. A little sucky sweet's helping, okay? So I hope you don't mind that. Right, in hour two tonight, which is round the corner, 5 minutes away. We got some brand new action. Going to start off with something from Philippe Granlund on Walk of Shame. You're going to love that. Brand new Salted Music in there. Brand new Sean McCabe in there. Little story behind that too. Brand new Demarcus Lewis on Phoenix Music in there. Exclusive. Brand new Manuel Kane on Cyanide Music. Brand new Ross Couch you missed out on last week. You're going to love that if you haven't heard already. Brand new Poga House. Brand new Danny J. Lewis. Exclusive. You're going to love that. Brand new Mark Collaro. That's what happens when you have a sucky sweet. You see Mike Milrain and then you try and say Mark. Okay. Mark Collarell, brand new tune from him. And Mike Milrain tune is going to blow your fuses. You're going to love that. A tune on Let There Be House you're going to love from In It Together. So yeah, that's weird. It's not the In It Together label. It's Let There Be House label, but it's buying it together, if that makes sense. And we're going to finish off with a... yeah, that's it actually. I think we're going to finish off with that. Right, what's this? This is Ridney. Yes! Ridney finally got in touch with us and said, can I send you tunes? I said, wow, what? And he has done. This is called Sad Side. It's Mark Brickman on the remix here, forthcoming on Paharis Music by Ridney. Should be out next week. rounding off our one tonight for us. It is Mark Brickman on the remix there for Ridney.
Yes, it is.
She was called Southside, and that's Paharis music. When I think of Sahara spelled with a P. Fair enough, that'd be fair enough. Before that, we had Mark White's tune called Sunshine, the regroove mix on Twa Garçon, Rodney Hunter and Ivar before that, Wishing Well on Boogie Angst. We had that amazing Papadou, Absolute Turbo before that, called Flying High. Stephen Stone took us from the half hour with Tecida De Moura, tune called Turn It Around on Soul Deluxe Recordings. And just like that, it's bang on 10 o'clock. We're into hour two straight away. And we have got through 10 tunes, so we'll try and get through another 11. Is that alright? Going to get some deepness on the airwaves for you. Of course we are. Yeah, looking down through the list, a lot of exclusives in hour two as well tonight. Hey! If you have just joined us tonight, or you've joined us for the first time tonight ever, it is Niall Redmond with you here in Dublin. Well, actually in Wicklow tonight, but here broadcast from Dublin with the Digital Groove, the best and all the brand new bits and pieces of the week, and we do it every week. A lot of stuff coming out, a lot of stuff out too, but a lot of stuff out soon, as in next week. So, you know, those to get your teeth into. And of course, if you are an avid track follower, go to our Twitter at Digital Groove when the show is on, or even after the show, and you can go back through what we've played or see what we're playing currently if you're listening live. And if you're watching on the Facebook Live tonight, or you'd like to watch the Facebook Live tonight, go over to the Facebook course and you can have a look there and see what the track names are as we play them too. Okay. Right into hour two. This is Philippe, spelled with an F. So Philippe Granlund with the umlaut over the O. So is that Granlund? I think it might be. Anyway, All I've Got is the name of this tune. It's forthcoming on Walk of Shame. And this is the original mix. Taking us deeper for in a few tunes anyway, maybe. Let's give it half an hour of deepness here. But good deepness, that's the good news. Let's go down, baby. Deep grooves. This is awesome.
This is a world exclusive.
first tune of our one, so our two tonight, last tune of our one. And we just played for you. This is the first tune of our two. Listen, sleep didn't feature much of me in the last 48 hours, okay? I'm catching up on everything. It's just slow, you know. Anyway. Yes, first tune of our two. It is an exclusive Walk of Shame Records. It's a label. It's Philippe Grunlund, I think it's pronounced, which is G or O umlaut over. That's the two dots, by the way. Umlaut. Umlaut type of chocolate. Anyway, Grunlund, I think it is, or Grunlund. Anyway, all I've got is the name of the tune. I got that bit right, definitely. I've got nothing else right in that last link, but anyway, so that's it. It's great, isn't it? Big chugging boogie for you there. Should be out next week. I'm hoping for you. About the time she had the jog out. Probably got his head in his hands with that link you just heard. Hello, Jogador, how are you? Be well, and we're going to play some salted music for you next. It's a brand new EP. It's the So In Love EP, in fact. Oh, three tracks on this, amazing. We're going to go with the title tune off this. It's by Do Beats, all one word, D-U-B-E-A-T-S, Do Beats, and Bondar. The tune is called So In Love. We're going to play for you off the So In Love EP for Jogador tonight. Salted Music, of course, Miguel Miggs' label out of San Fran.
This is a world exclusive.
Especially for the Jogador tonight. It's brand new. It's Salted Music, three track EP from So In Love EP. It is called So In Love. Do Beats and Bondars, who it's by. Should be out about 2 weeks' time, I think, on the track source. Watch out for it. So I must say, it was lovely to be away. at the weekend. It's always lovely to be away since we've been sort of locked down for so long in general. Rare it is, really. It's these things you would have taken for granted years ago, you're now going, I'm away. I got a plane somewhere. Anyway, back in the UK after saying at least 4 years absence, and it was lovely. And one of the lovely things I got to do was, of course, go to Soul Fusion up in Birmingham. And I got to take a drive up there as a passenger so I could take in the full views. We went from kind of the Docklands area of London with Dennis Valentine, Errol Benjamin, and driving was CJ McIntosh, the superstar DJ legend that you know.
Love. How do you feel about love?
And we tuned into the radio. We had the radio on. Now, forgive me because I could have this slightly wrong. I think it was Digital Soul was the name of the radio station. For all the world, it could have been a pirate radio station in London. I'm not sure. You know, anyway, it was Digital Soul. And they were playing some great music. And we heard this on the radio, this tune. And we all went, it's nice, isn't it? So I got me Shazam out. And I found out who it was. And I missed it last week. It's only a week old. I'm going to play it now for you and for all the crew. All the crew who drove up to Birmingham from London. Dennis Valentine, Errol Benjamin, CJ McIntosh and myself. This is Flamingo Pier and Kidu featuring Nathan Haynes. It's called Last Call. Sean McCabe's remix, yes indeed, on Soundway Records. Imagine being in a car with CJ McIntosh, Dennis Valentine, Errol Benjamin and music at this plane. And you're looking at these lovely buildings in the twilight in London's Docklands. It's heaven, really. Come on. So I'm going to imagine that now and remember that now. This is great. So we missed this last week, but we're getting it on now. So you can get it immediately. That's the good news for you out there. Flamingo Pier, Kidu and Nathan Haynes. Last Call, Sean McCabe's remix.
Next time you won't hear from me.
ago, isn't that great? It's Flamingo Pier. We nearly missed it. We only for digital soul. And you know, I actually frantically was trying to look up the schedule. And I'm pretty sure I'm on the right page. I'm pretty sure it was digital soul. Anyway, yeah, I think it was. But I looked up their page to see if they have even a schedule, because I wanted to credit, you know, who introduced us to this tune. But I can't find it. So if it was you out there on the random chance, thank you. But anyway, tuned our way. Was CJ McIntosh, tuned your way, sorry, was CJ McIntosh, myself, Dennis Valentine, and Errol Benjamin. So going to play it for all them, and give an honorary mention to Paulo the Cat as well. Doobeats before this, and Bondar, a tune called So in Love on Salted Music. Before that, Philip Grunlund, All I Got, kicked off hour two, the original mix on Walk of Shame. And this is called, of course, Last Call, Sean McCabe's remix, Soundway Records, Flamingo Pier, and Kedu, featuring Nathan Haynes. Great,
really great.
Now, let's bring you an exclusive. Next. From some firm favourites of ours, both label and artistes. It is Phoenix Music I'm talking about. It is DeMarcus Lewis I'm talking about. Whoa! Check this again. That's lovely. I thought I'm gonna end on it. I'm gonna name check this again, because this is what happened to us. What's this? You might Shazam, they're like us. Anyway, Flamingo Pier, Kedu, it could be Kedu, K, I would say Fada, D-U, because I'm Irish. Flamingo Pier and Kedu, featuring Nathan Haynes, Last Call, Sean McCabe's remix, Soundway Records. Shazam on this one for a week or two. We'll be out on Thursday on pre-order. This is our dear friend DeMarcus Lewis, as promised, on our favourite label on this show, Phoenix Music, one of our sound favourite labels. Sent us so much music over the last couple of years, and it's called On My Mind. Lovely little dub on this too. We're going to go with the original mix, however, tonight, and you know this is going to be good, because it's A, Phoenix, and B, DeMarcus Lewis, of course. And it is.
World exclusive.
public service announcement. As you may have heard, and have heard the last several weeks, I've kind of been struggling with a sort of latent hoarseness, which really got exacerbated the weekend. But I got some Sucky Sweets. I won't name the brand, but they're throat and chest sweets. Okay. With your chest, anyway, rub them on your chest. I don't know. Anyway, they're called throat and chest sweets, and they're delicious tasting menthol sweet. It says this, so do not combine them with coffee, right? The taste is an absolute abhorrent taste. It's the worst combo ever. I right? Really can't think of anything worse. I just drank an old sup of coffee after taking one of them, and although it might have helped the voice very slightly, it certainly is quite nauseating. So yeah, just a public service announcement. That was Demarcus Lewis, On My Mind, the original mix. Phoenix Music, out on Thursday on pre-order. Yes, you can grab it then. Speaking of cyanide, it tasted like cyanide, a combo. This is Cyanide Music. It's Manuel Kane. This is a tune called Your Heart. This is out today.
Good evening, this is Antonin, shedding love right here on Digital Groove with my man Niall Redmond, boosting up the best of the best garage and deep vocal house in sound. Turn it up.
Track time. I don't know where my times are. It's awake all night and it's half day in the bed and all that kind of thing. Anyway, so yeah, it was, wow, 26 minutes past 10 p.m. Wow, okay, let's get some garagey kind of vibes on for you till 11 tonight, okay? And we missed out on this one last week because kind of the normal, just the way it is. Hopefully that'll be rectified soon. We were on the air when we got it, so we're going to play it this week for you. And it's out. That's the good news. You just heard, by the way, Manuel Kane, Your Heart, Cyanide Music, the label. We're going to play some Ross Couch next. Yeah, we got it. Ross Sensi's, you know this conundrum of ours for the last year, 2 years. We generally get these tunes when we normally would be live or just before live, so we normally would get them on, but we don't during this weird time we're in of the DG tenure. So going to play the new Ross Couch next. Kicking off a little bit of a garagey slot for you. Some amazing tunes still to come to the show tonight. Something brand new from Pogo House Recordings after Ross. The brand new Danny J. Lewis is on the way. You're going to love that. Something brand new from Mark Collarwell on the way. We call him Mork or something earlier. Mike Moraine's tune. When you hear the Mike Moraine tune, oh, it's unbelievable. That's coming up for, of course, 11 tonight. Brand new In It Together. Going to finish us off. So yes, new Ross next, Ross Couch, that is. Sweet Sensations is what we're going to play for you. And you can grab this on his own, of course, his own Body Rhythm imprint from right now. And again, this is an amazing Ross Couch affair, as always. He was lying when he said he's going to put out one a month. He's put out more than one a month at this stage. Only in February, he's about 4 tunes out in 2022, I think. Anyway, another amazing one from Ross Couch. Here it is. Ross Couch, Sweet Sensations. We'll be right back. Yeah, working our way through 21 brand new tunes tonight. That's tune number 16 out of that. Brand new from Ross Couch, out right now. You can grab that immediately. It's called Sweet Sensations on his own Body Rhythm Records. All those amazing elements you love and know about Ross Couch in there. Before that, Manuel Kane, Your Heart on Sonoid Music. We'll come back up out of the depths there, and that's great. And before that was brand new DeMarcus Lewis, On My Mind, forthcoming Phoenix Music, the original mix. Right, big garagey action on the next tune. Of course it is, it's Boga House Recordings. What else would it be? Anyway, I'm going to try and get this one right. Good Lord. Trying to do this with, you know, lack of sleep, hoarseness, I don't know. And you're Irish. Right, Daisuke Miyamoto. Actually not as bad as I thought. Okay. This is called First Light, the original mix on Boga House Recordings. From Daisuke Miyamoto. Wow. Okay, lovely jubbly. Okay, this is great. You're going to love this. Almost like Gadgetcore Passion there for a second, isn't it? Or is it? I don't know. Anyone else think that? No? Maybe it's just me and my deprived sleep. Anyway, great. This is great. Daisuke Miyamoto, it's called First Light. That's the original mix. Pogo House Recordings, the label, of course, Martin Depp's label. Lovely. We'll be right back. Time for another exclusive for you tonight. This is sent our way by our dear friend Danny J. Lewis. He actually sent us two tracks. We're going to play one. It's called Piece of Me. They're both amazing, by the way. Time for one. So we're going to get that on for you next. Piece of Me, the name of the tune. On Just Underground, of course it is.
To the Digital Groove with Niall Redmond.
Brand new two tracker, it's called Piece of Me. We're going to play for you, but it's Piece of Me, Tell Them, kind of A B side from Danny J. Lewis. This is forthcoming next week, 28th, so not so long to wait, of February. So a week away from its promo, full release on the 4th of March on his awesome Just Underground Records, of course. Sent away to play for you tonight by the one, the only Danny J. Lewis.
Exclusive.
brand new two tracker from Danny J. Lewis. Both of them amazing. That is Piece of Me. It's the first tune, so is that the A side? I don't know. But anyway, it's Piece of Me. Tell Me, or Tell Them, sorry, is the other one. Tell Them, sorry. Anyway, great, isn't it? Danny J. Lewis out next Monday. You can grab that on Track Source on exclusive promo. And of course, as always, big thanks to Danny J. Lewis for sending that our way to play for you tonight. As always, thank you, mate. Big love. Right, good man himself, Mr. Kamori, was playing Pygmalion the weekend. Hope he enjoyed that. I was, of course, across the water. But yeah, good man. He's up next here at 11. In literally 15 minutes' time, you can join Kamora right here on RTE Pulse for the Swerve Radio Show. We have, I think, I got three in. Let's have a look. Oh, yeah. We'll get this and two more. Okay. Which technically is three, yes. Countdown, 15 minutes away from 11.
Monday nights on RTE Pulse with Niall Redmond.
As promised, here's Mark Cotterell, brand new tune. It's called Make Me Feel on his own Plastic People Digital Records. This is the original mix. You can grab this one today. Right, I'm on my final sucky sweet. I just realised Red has ordered a package of sucky sweets, right? And it says may have a laxative effect. Now, anyone who drinks a lot of coffee will know that's kind of similar, so it's a bit of a bad combo. It may also explain a lot, actually. Yes, so anyway, that's my last one in case. Okay. Saturday night, you imagine, right? That's brand new from Mark Cotterell. All That Unpleasant Side, Come Make Me Feel, the original mix for you there. Plastic People, Digital is a label. Right, second last tune tonight. This is great. Mike Milrain's been on such a great, I mean, he always has been, but he's been on a great run lately. Every tune he has is just immensely good. This is no exception. It's brand new from Mike Milrain. This is called Do To Me. So Do, the number two, and Me. And of course it's on his Soul Revolution Records, his own label. And we're going to play the original mix of this. Wait for the breakdown on this. Just absolutely beautiful. And we'll get one more in then before we head for Kamora at 11.
Hi, this is Booker T, Kings of Soul, and you're locked into Ireland's number one soulful house show, The Digital Groove.
Spin this one at Dewalti tonight and his lady wife, who was 40 on Saturday. He should have brought her to Soul Fusion night, but anyway, happy birthday, Sarah.
Hi, this is Steve Watts from Gravity FM here in the UK. You're checking out my good friend Niall Redmond on The Digital Groove.
finding that quite an emotional tune, actually. Brand new from Mike Moraine, definitely in a flow state at the moment. It's amazing, amazing productions coming out of that man. It's called Do To Me. That's the original mix out today. That's after rooting me right in the fields, that tune. Wow. That is the Soul Revolution record label, of course, original mix. Especially for Watsy and Sarah tonight over there in Grantham in the UK. It is almost time for us to bow out of this week's show, but we shall squeeze a bit of one more in for you anyway. Tune number 21 is what I'm talking about. 3 minutes to get that in for you, all right?
Right, let's finish with an exclusive over there. That's okay, isn't it?
Yeah. All right, finish with an exclusive for you. Right, going to finish off with a bit of this from In It Together. Now, it's not the label In It Together, even though they're kind of a sister label of Let There Be House. Yeah, makes sense? No. So this is on Let There Be House. It's by In It Together, and it's called Waiting For You.
And reminding you that every Monday from 9 to 11, you're checking out my man Niall Redmond right here on RTE Pulse.
Yeah, for another few seconds you are. We're about to say goodnight and goodbye and hand over to Kimora. But finishing us off there for the most part is In It Together. It's called Waiting For You on Let There Be House Records. All right. Thank you all so much for taking time to listen to us tonight. Great to meet so many of you over the weekend, and great to catch up with so many of you over the weekend in the UK. And we're back on the radio next week between 9 and 11, of course, with some brand new tunes once again for you. Please come back then and check us out if you can. And of course, you can listen back to this show anytime you like on the RTE Radio Player. And once again, thank you so much for giving us your ears and your attention. Hope you enjoyed what you heard. Kimora is next with the Swerve Radio Show. He's going to take you through until midnight. Probably as hoarse as I am after Pygmalion the weekend. And we'll talk to you next Monday. God bless. Thanks again. Bye-bye.